dressed like a dude. The women all loved him, he was never rude. Just a mean jackrabbit, tough enough to hug a hound. And how's the hunting over on the other shore? Are the buffs still running thick and woolly like they done before? Lucky man. Called him Lucky Man. He was the best damn hunter in Lakota land. They said that when he went hunting, he took along magic charms. And how's the hunting over on the other shore? Are the buffs still running thick and woolly like they done before? Lucky Man. Game, you are hunting the people who gave you your name. Yeah, you weren't tracking elk, you were tracking sitting bull. And how's the hunting over on the other shore? Are the buffs still running thick and woolly like they've done before? Lucky man. One day when you gave your watch and chain away, sent a note back to Custer, said we found the village at last. And how's the hunting over on the other shore? Are the buffs still running thick and woolly like they've done before? Lucky man. Sioux knew you, and you knew just about what the Sioux would do. And they took off your hair in the old Lakota way. And how's the hunting over on the other shore? Are the buffs still running thick and woolly like they done before? Lucky man.